Dreams are free, at least that's what I'm told.